It is fairly easy to explore the upstate on foot or behind the wheel, but a new business is giving people another way to get around. And as News 4's Gabrielle Komorowski tells us, new at 6 tonight, that business has already been rolling along.
With all of these bicycles strapped to the back of her SUV, it's clear that Jamie McDonough is an avid cyclist. And recently, she decided to turn her love of bikes into a business.
This actually is a lot about who I am and things that I believe in, which are being healthy and being outdoors.
Reedy Rides hit the roads of Greenville back in September. 25 bicycles, complete with helmet and lock, are available for rent. Jamie will bring the bikes to almost any downtown location where people care to coast.
So it's sometimes a lot of money to invest in, especially if you have four or five family members, to invest in bikes and getting out and exploring. But this gives people a way to do it inexpensively.
Many of the renters will take their bikes here along the Swamp Rabbit Trail or the streets downtown, but Jamie says she gives people permission to pedal just about anywhere.
They're welcome to, you know, load the bikes up and take them on excursions, maybe even to Paris Mountain or some other places.
Jamie is planning to expand Reedy Rides by adding guided tours. She hopes to continue to steer people toward a healthy and inexpensive way to explore the upstate.
These bikes are meant for people that don't generally get out and bike, but they're able to. It's non-threatening. It's something they can get out and enjoy being outside and having fun.
Gabrielle Komorowski, WYFF News 4, Greenville.
The bikes are available for rent year-round. A half-day rental costs $15. A full day is $25. For more on Reedy Rides, check out the Scene on 4 section of WYFF4.com.